okay, buddy.
Unfortunately, everything's not okay in Karen Morris's home. She received a letter from the FTC informing her it's freezing the assets of her student loan servicing company, Mission Hills Federal.
The Federal Trade Commission was closing them down because it was a student loan scam.
The FTC claims Mission Hills took in more than $23 million from college grads like Karen, but failed to repay their student loans. Worse, the U.S. Department of Education now tells her it'll take her tax return or garnish her wages to get the money she still owes.
Now, student loans want to take my tax return.
How much money do you currently owe for your student loans?
$2,000. And they're going to take my tax return this year.
Sadly, this is not an isolated case. Loan servicing scams and loan forgiveness scams target thousands of students every year. So what are the warning signs that your loan company may not be on the up and up?
NerdWallet.com says warning signs of a loan repayment scam are upfront fees, promises of loan forgiveness. The company advertises on social media. The company has a high number of complaints.
I mean, I was doing what I was supposed to do and paying my student loans back every month. That was my agreement.
No one answered Mission Hills' phones when we called, and the Department of Education tells us they're investigating to see if any of this debt can be forgiven. Till then, don't waste your money.